of money has changed a lot of things. There's no mitigating substance abuse between one person and another. A-holes are a-holes for the pure a-holishness of it. And people are kind for the pure pleasure of being kind. Yes, it's true. People did those things for pure reasons before. There was always a question. What do they really want? That question isn't there. At least not in the same unpleasant way. There's a directness to life now that wasn't there before. Perhaps some felt it in the days of money, but many of us remarked about the clean absence of a kitchen vapor, a spider in our ears, a pall over our gaze, lint in our mouths, chains on our wrists and ankles, all done up in bubbles like an Alka-Seltzer tablet or a packet of a moose. Anyway, Elon Musk is pretty good in the garden. But even he gets that look in his eye, like he's got this great idea of stealing all the food and holding it for some kind of ransom, such as the labor of others, which is the only craft currency these days. He and the Sultan I love. I wish they found different partners, partners with more humble backgrounds, thus liable to enable the other's crapulous yearning for yesteryear. But they found each other. Like two ex-smokers falling in love, each hoping the other will break and take a puff first, so both can finally give in to their fondest desire. It's all to us to keep them in line, since they want to embrace each other. Whenever one of them gets that lazy, unsavory, dull glisten in his eye, as if staring with lust and hunger at a large jewel, one is just taken possession of. One of us relatively normal people has to smack him in the face with a wet slab of Ethiopian injera. It doesn't hurt, but it's humiliating. And now and then, a little humility is just what some people need. This has been the moment of truth. A good day.
You know what I really hate, Jeff? I hate when I get the morning paper, and that's how I learn that we've gone to war. I pick up the New York Times this morning that says Trump launches strikes on Syria. When I went to sleep last night, I'm getting happy. I see that Trump did that.
Well, I don't like to pay attention to them. It makes me grind my teeth.
Yeah, you know, the first guest we had today was talking about unacceptable politics. She talks about how what we focus on
a green flavor.
That doesn't make any sense.
That's coming. It's coming. Trust me.
Yeah, I like the thing about Ensure, which was...
sounds like a deodorant.
It's Ensure, which is a drink for old people, you know, that puts all of their vitamins back in their system and blah, blah, blah. And so what they were doing at Gitmo was before they were waterboard people, they would give them a ton of Ensure, because that was their supplement, their vitamin supplement. And so I was like, man, Ensure, are they going to take advantage of that? If it's good enough for terrorists, it's good enough for you. If it can get this terrorist through this waterboarding, it's
the official supplement, the black side.
Hey, by the way, and the other thing I want to tell you is, me and my girlie bought a noise machine so we could sleep.
Oh, really?
Yes.
White noise?
Well, let me tell you, there is white noise.
That's right.
There's also pink noise and brown noise. I want to know
the pound noise now. I'll pick my roommate.
That's what I was thinking, too. So we have it on ocean, because we have it on city, kind of the same thing. But the weird thing that it does is, if you're snoring, it gets louder.
How does it know?
I know. I think it's Alexa in my bedroom right now.
Oh, it's probably recording it.